Money is always a difficult topic, and having it or not having it can drive a wedge in your relationship. So how much of a difference is too much to overcome? If there's a $36,000 split, well, take it away, Liz.
Shut it down. Deal breaker.
Online dating service Millionaire Match conducted a survey of 2,000 single Americans, and being in different places financially has been a relationship killer for 38% of them. As for other popular reasons couples have called it quits, not having enough time for the relationship, realizing they'd fallen out of love, and deciding they worked better as friends were all tied for third, with cheating as the second biggest relationship ender, according to the Millionaire Match study. But more common than any of those was couples not being on the same page with their expectations. Okay, so you've had your time nursing the breakup with little TLC, This Is Us, Lambrusco, and Chocolate, of course. So now it's time to get back on the market, and the biggest qualities people want in a potential partner are that they're respectful, attractive, and funny.